descending order. Numbers beginning from the highest to the lowest are said to be in descending order. Here come numbers from behind the wall. Here comes 3, 7 and 0. 7 is the largest of the three. So in descending order, they will read as 7, 3, 0. Out come 8, 5 and 3. In descending order, they will be 8, 5 and 3. Here come 10, 9 and 1. In descending order, they will become 10, 9 and 1. Remember, counting from top to bottom is called descending order.